SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn on or turn off the battery percentage on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you find that the battery icon at the top right corner of your screen isn't precise enough for letting you know how much battery you have left, then you may want to show the battery percentage as well. You can see on my iPhone right now that I'm currently showing the battery percentage, which appears as a number inside of the battery icon. If you would like to change the battery percentage option on your phone, then you can do so by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting the battery option, and then you can just tap the button to the right of battery percentage to turn it on or turn it off. As I mentioned earlier, my battery percentage is currently enabled, so you can see the number there. If I tap the button to the right of it, then that number gets removed and it's just a battery icon that's partially filled based off of how much battery life you have left. But I like battery percentage, so I'm going to turn it back on, and then that number appears there again.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.